joined by Naro Oka, who's happy to give his team the win and have some celebrations at 15 and 53 minutes. Naro Oka gives them the win. And ahead, 2-1. And I sense that there is a Team Taya with her celebration. There you go. She's trying it at the camera this time. Wow, return of serve. 21-19. Japan Group D clash. Different way of celebration. I think they're getting some pressure from the team. There you go. To set. Deliver the victory for Japan in this group D tie. Towards the camera.